It astounds me what men my age don't know how to do anymore. Basic household man shit has started to fall through the cracks, and it's fucking embarrassing. There is an app now called Tackle, T-A-K-L, and it's basically Uber for being a man. You can have a man come over to your house and do man shit while your man gets online and downloads Imagine Dragons LPs. You can have Tackle come over, clean your house, and mow your yard. That shit I get. Those are menial tasks, and if you have the finances to pay someone else to do it for you, God bless you. But you can also use Tackle to have a man come over and hang a television on your wall. And that's when I'm like, no, bro. You man up and you fucking hang a television. It takes 20 minutes and you get to use a drill. How are you not using a drill whenever you can? They are the best. They are half gun, half penis. They are the shit. They are a handheld dick that will burst through walls. They are battery-operated Viagra. Just woo, woo, woo. I carry one around during sporting events. Let's go. Woo, woo. Come on. You get to use a stud finder. You get to make dumbass stud finder jokes for 20 minutes. Bet, bet, bet. Put it on me, see if it works. I think the batteries are dead. Let me see it. Let me see it. Got to put it on deep scan. Remember when you were a kid and you had to follow your dad around and hold the flashlight while he did man shit? Yeah, now it's your turn. Man up, drill some goddamn holes. Yeah, but Chris, what if I fuck it up? Well, then you fucking learn to spackle. Chris, my dad never taught me how to do that shit. Well, that sucks, but get on YouTube and let YouTube be your dad. There are 1,000 videos on YouTube where real men will show you how to do real men shit. There is even an entire channel of videos where an incredibly attractive woman will show you how to do real men shit. Yeah. Yeah, you can learn while you jerk it. And it feels good. It feels better because you learn something. It's less shame. Not no shame, less. I call it lurking it. And I love doing shit like that around the house. I just feel like a man. It makes me so confident. If I hang a TV, somebody's getting fucked. I'm just like, yeah, look at that TV just hanging there. Was it hanging there before? No, it was not. Why is it hanging there now? This motherfucker. You're goddamn right. Yeah, we're gonna fuck and then we're gonna watch Frasier. Let's do this. Last time I hung a TV on my wall, I got so confident after it happened, I looked Basic Logic in the face and said, you're not welcome here. I hung the TV. I took a step back. I was admiring my work. I had my I did shit boner going. Then it came time to do the minute adjustments. Tilt it, make it perfect, so when I lay in my bed, it's right in my face. But when I approached the mount, I realized Amazon had sent me a mount that only tilts up. Fucking idiots. Why do they even make those? Why did that not come up in the reviews? Think it through. Think it. Fuck, I hung it upside down. Son of a bitch. Get the drill. Get the drill.